Pinacol, pinacalone rearrangement, vicinal diol or dietary diols converts into ketone in presence of acid catalyst is known as Pinacol, pinacalone rearrangement. For example, CH3, OH, CH3, here is also methyl group, then OH. So this is known as vicinal dipole 1, 2, 3, 4. 2,3-dimethyl, 2,3-dimethyl, butane, 2,3-diol, 2,3-diol. This is known as a tertiary, 3,3-tertiary diol or ditertiary diol in presence of dilute sulfuric acid converts into CH3, C double bond O, then here is methyl group, methyl, like this. This is known as pinacalone. This is known as what? Pinacalone. Okay, na? This is which one? Pinacol. What is this? Pinacol converts into which one? Pinacalone. Okay. When we go for the mechanism of this one, is mechanism CH3 methyl group OH, then CH3, it is OH. The first one is which is added, acid catalyst is added. Here contains lone pair of electrons attached on these CH3 OH CH3, then here is also CH3, then H2O carries which charge? Positive charge. Immediately loss of water molecule takes place from here to form a carbocation CH3, here is OH, methyl group carries positive charge, then like this it forms a 3 degree carbocation. Now methyl group shift, which group shift? Methyl group shift, methyl shift. Due to methyl shift, stability increases when compared to the first formed carbocation. Then here is what? Methyl group CH3, here is also CH3. Now this lone pair of electron conjugated with this is the first one, you assume that it is second one. Between these two intermediates, this intermediate is always more stable. The reason is oxygen lone pair of electron involved in resonance with positive charge of carbon, so therefore the second structure is more stable than first one. Now here carries positive charge CH3, here is also CH3, like this. Then loss of which one? Loss of H plus takes place here, loss of H plus takes place from this, because the reaction takes place in acid catalyst, so therefore double bond O CCH3, this is the product, so therefore pinacol converts into which one? Pinacalone. So this rearrangement is known as what? Pinacol pinacalone rearrangement. Now migratory aptitude means migrating groups. So initially I was taken which groups? Only methyl groups. If you are taking hydrogen, phenyl and methyl, so the migratory aptitude is also an important criteria here. So therefore order of migrating groups, first one is phenyl, hydrogen, the next one is what? Methyl groups. Okay, in case of substituted benzene, order of migrating groups, electron releasing groups increases the stability of carbocation. So that is the reason why ensile group is more migrated than toluene group. The next one is phenyl group. The next one is parachloro group. Which group? Parachloro group. This about the, because electron donating group increases the migrating aptitude of the groups in pinacol pinacalone rearrangement. So therefore this is the first order. This is which order? Second order. Coming to the third order of this one is phenyl group is easily migrated than tertiary butyl group. The next one is which one? Secondary propyl group. The next one is which one? C2H5 ethyl group greater than which one? Methyl group. This is the order of migrating groups in pinacol pinacalone rearrangement.